Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to share with you an Iranian delicious food recipe known as kashke badamjan for vegetarians, so stay tuned. For making this delectable traditional food you will need these ingredients: 1 kilogram of eggplant, 1 big onion, 6 cloves of garlic, 2 tablespoons of ground walnut, 1/2 cup of whey, 3 tablespoons of dried mint, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper, 1 tablespoon of turmeric, and salt to the taste. First, peel the eggplants and put them into the brine for 1 hour to prevent them from having a bitter taste. Then take them out and drain their water. Then we add some oil into the frying pan and fry them. Keep in mind that we shall not fry the eggplants for too long. We fry them until both sides of the eggplants has turned golden color. Next, we peel the onion and mince it, then saute them. Now we add turmeric, salt, and pepper to the minced onions. Next, we grate the garlic cloves and add them to the onions and saute them. When we sauteed onions and garlic, we take them out and saute the dried mint for only 30 seconds. Now we mash the eggplants with a masher and add minced onions, garlic, dried mint, and ground walnuts to mashed eggplants and mix them all. Next, we put the mixture into the frying pan and put it on a mild flame for 15 minutes until you can see that the oil has covered the mixture. In the end, we add whey and mix them again and let it be for another 15 minutes. Then we pour the mixture into a dish and garnish it with dried sauteed mint, minced sauteed onions, walnut, and whey. Bon appétit! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.